Why is Linux good for gaming?
You can customize Linux to give the game priority over almost anything else in terms of resource usage.
I don't think that's the only reason it is good for gaming.
If you have the technical expertise to run Linux and manage it to peak performance, you can get higher response times and connection speeds with a game. And the OS doesn't slow you down like Windows.
And you don't get the NSA spying on you, the way the Xbox had Microsoft spying on you through the Kinnect sensors.
Using Linux doesn't get rid of that entirely. No matter what you use to log into a streaming live video game, they still have NSA and FBI folks monitoring the in-conversation games.
What on earth for? While some pizza guys may actually be a public menace based on how they drive, is reading how much I hate the other player really a hate crime?
It is more the fact that kids were arranging drug deals while playing video games that prompted it.
Why else would someone say Linux is better at gaming than a gaming console?
The Linux OS has low overhead, using little memory or processing power. That frees up resources to be used by the game, improving their performance.
I thought Linux can't handle some games.
You can make any game run on Linux, even if you have to set up a Windows emulation to run it. And it will still run faster than it would on a Windows machine.
That's not a hard standard to beat.
Many independently developed games were developed on Linux before being packaged for Windows or another OS. And you can run Windows-specific games using intermediate software like Play on Linux and Wine.
Most of the stuff we like is on Steam.
Steam now works on Linux too.